India is defined by a deep poverty and social inequality in which children and above all, girls and women play the most disadvantaged role. At the same time, the tradition of silk crafts, little by little, seems to fall into oblivion. Against that, Silkskin City was born in Varanasi as a textile cooperative of women and formed by productive events centered on the transformation of the silkworm into sari. On the one hand, urban productive events will revitalize degraded urban voids. On the other hand, domestic productive events introduce the productive character into the domestic scale through a lightweight, foldable, and transportable device. In addition, these domestic events are presented as a catalog of solutions that improve the housing and climatic conditions of dwellings. And all these productive events are connected by two urban devices that offer a lot of urban services. The materiality will bet on the use of local and recycled materials and their implementation in a constructive process that can be carried out by all the women. In this way, Silkskin City throws a new productive urban and social landscape, teaching the city to be resilient to the monsoon, while defending the textile tradition to face our highly mechanized world. And all this while demonstrating that women and architecture are a necessary combination for the construction of a healthier, freer, and fairer world.